Zapier and Make.com are popular tools for no-code automation. But n8n has been making its way onto the scene. Is it a worthy competitor? In this video, I'm going to go over the top three things that make n8n stand out. Stick around to the end, and you'll know if n8n is the right fit for your automation needs. This video kicks off a series where we'll explore n8n in depth, including how to build advanced AI workflows. But first, let's see what makes n8n unique. Number one, significant cost saving. Now, when it comes to talking about pricing, there's obviously more to software than how much it costs. It's about the value it provides and ultimately its return on investment. But if the products all function similarly and they can achieve the same results, then cost should be considered. If you've used Zapier or Make, you know the costs can pile up fast. Every action, like sending an email or querying a database, costs you. Zapier calls these tasks, and Make calls them operations. But no matter what you call them, they cost you. All three of these services start at about $20 per month. But as your needs grow, Zapier's price skyrockets. At 100,000 actions, Zapier costs a whopping $734 per month, and balloons all the way up to $2,200 for 500,000 actions. Make is a bit kinder on the wallet, charging $181 and $484 per month respectively for the same number of actions. But it's still not cheap. n8n, on the other hand, flips the script. With their cloud-hosted service, instead of charging per action, they charge per workflow execution. Just so we have the terminology clear, Zapier calls a workflow a zap, and Make calls it a scenario. I refer to these in this video as workflows. So no matter how many actions you have in your workflow, you're still paying the same flat fee of anywhere between $20 to $120 for 5 to 50 workflows. This pricing model can save you tons, especially if you're running complex workflows with hundreds of actions. I want to emphasize this pricing is only for n8n's cloud-hosted service. There is an entirely other option that I'll get to in a minute. There's also a psychological aspect when you're being charged on a pay-per-use basis. I know when I was using Make, I was constantly thinking about the number of actions I was burning through and always trying to find ways to minimize them, often at the sacrifice of creating less useful and less effective workflows. With n8n, I don't have to worry about any limits. I'm free to experiment, test, enhance, and optimize without worrying about going over any action limit. It's like having an all-you-can-automate buffet. Now, you have two options with n8n. You can use their cloud service, which is what I just mentioned, or you can host a full instance of n8n on any server of your choosing. The cloud service is quick to set up, it's reliable, and includes some extra features like shared projects for collaboration and adding global variables that can be used across workflows. It's a good choice if you just want to get up and running quickly and not have to think about running it on a server. If you go the cloud-hosted route, consider using my affiliate link below for a 14-day free trial, and it also helps to support this channel at no extra cost to you. Then there's the other option, which is so significant it needs to be considered as its own point. Number two, self-hosting. Hosting n8n yourself is one of its biggest draws. It really is a game changer. You can run a full production version of n8n for free on your own local Windows, Mac, or Linux computer, or on any server of your choosing. I run my own instance of n8n on my own cloud server for as little as $5 a month, with unlimited actions, workflows, and no execution limits. This is a massive win for those who want full control over their automation processes and not have to worry about pay-per-use caps. But before we dive deeper, I do want to clear up a common misconception. n8n is not open source. It started that way, but in 2019, they switched to their own proprietary sustainable use license. You can still self-host and use it for internal purposes or creating workflows for other businesses, but you can't resell it as a service. Self-hosting n8n also offers privacy and peace of mind. If your workflows handle sensitive data, keeping them off cloud services is preferred, if not required. And with the growing number of data breaches, Controlling your own servers adds an extra layer of security. But the biggest benefit is freedom and control. When you self-host, you're the boss. You decide how your workflows run, what data gets processed, and how to scale your operations. All this without being charged through the nose for every action you run. In my next video, I'm going to walk through setting up a production-ready n8n instance for less than $10 a month. And trust me, it's easier than you think. And my next point expands on the freedom you get from self-hosting. Number 3, extensibility. Here's where n8n truly shines. No-code tools are awesome, until you hit a wall. When you need to go beyond what's built in, n8n lets you extend its functionality with custom code. It can easily go from no-code to low-code, opening up possibilities that aren't possible or are at least a hassle with the competition. Whether it's JavaScript or Python, you can build solutions that other platforms simply can't handle. n8n also has a vibrant community that creates custom nodes. Need to pull a transcript from a YouTube video? n8n doesn't natively do this, but there's an add-on node for that. Want to add your own custom node? Go for it. The possibilities are nearly endless. Zapier and Make offer some coding capabilities, but they're limited and sometimes results in paying more to a third-party service. For example, Zapier limits your code execution time and memory space. They also don't allow you to add any third-party code modules or libraries. And with Make, you can only execute code by running it through a third-party like Zero Code Kit or Custom.js, which requires additional pay-per-use costs. These limitations make sense for cloud service software providers because they don't want a user running malformed or malicious code that might end up crashing the server and affecting their other customers. On the other hand, self-hosted n8n gives you the freedom to run whatever code you want, limited only by your server's resources. Imagine giving your automation tool superpowers. That's what n8n extensibility offers. In an upcoming video, I'm going to go over exactly how to extend n8n's functionality, both by adding community nodes and running your own custom code. Oh, what's that I hear? Ah, it's bonus time. Here's an n8n bonus point for you. Advanced AI integration. All three platforms can integrate AI and add common features that everyone has come to expect, like memory, embeddings, and vector stores. But n8n takes it a step further. While Zapier and Make allow AI to be part of your workflows, n8n lets you create AI agents that can reason on their own and use multiple tools that you specify to solve complex problems. So if you look at adding a node in n8n, you can see an advanced AI section, some of the basic AI functionality you'll have seen in Zapier and Make. But some noteworthy features in n8n are AI agents, which if I add it, there are several different types like tool agents, OpenAI functions agent, plan and execute agent, React agent, and SQL agent. Another huge benefit is that the AI agent can run a full n8n workflow as a tool, opening up some powerful possibilities. Additionally, in the other AI nodes section, there's a node that gives the ability to add LangChain code, which in and of itself opens up a world of possibilities. At the time of this recording, many of these advanced AI features are unique to n8n compared to the competition, which shows that they're on the forefront of AI integration. I'll dive deeper into how to build autonomous AI agents in n8n in future videos. The downsides of n8n. Of course, no tool is perfect. n8n does have a steeper learning curve, especially if you're used to Zapier or Make. The way data flows through nodes and the way n8n iterates through multiple records can be a little confusing at first. But don't worry, I'll cover all the essentials and more in this series to get you up to speed quickly. There also may be a bit of risk. Since n8n switched from open source to their own proprietary license in 2019, there is a chance they could change the terms again. Plus, if you're self-hosting, the technical responsibility falls on you or your team. You'll need to manage your server and troubleshoot any issues that come up. But if you install n8n like I show you in the next video, you shouldn't run into any major issues. Lastly, the community edition of n8n is missing some features that the company charges for, mainly those aimed at enterprise users. Things like collaboration tools SSO, global variables, and external log management aren't available. But for most small to medium businesses, these aren't necessary and are certainly not showstoppers. So which automation tool is best for you? n8n is certainly not for everybody. Just like one person's favorite restaurant might not be another person's favorite restaurant. Like many things in life, there's a spectrum. On one end, you may only run a small amount of actions and workflows. And on the other end, you may run lots of actions and workflows. You may have simple technical skills and be comfortable with that, and that's okay. Or you may have improved technical skills to allow for more power and control. Or you may be willing to learn more technical skills to have more power and control. You may be okay with exposing data and workflows to third-party cloud-hosted services. Or you may want to protect privacy and sensitive data by hosting it yourself. You may be fine with just simple AI queries. Or you may want simple AI queries plus advanced AI, like agents and tools, LangChain, etc. You may be fine with just built-in functionality only. Or you may want built-in plus extended functionality, where you go from no-code to low-code. You may be a no-code automator who just wants to drag, drop, and click only. Or you may be a power user automator who can drag, drop, and click, plus extend functionality to do things that aren't otherwise possible. So if you're looking for cost savings, flexibility, and the ability to create powerful, customizable workflows, including advanced AI agents, n8n is hard to beat, especially if you're not afraid of a little hands-on management. Let me know in the comments what else you'd like me to cover about n8n. Also, check out my next video on how to easily self-host n8n for unlimited, unmetered automations. And be sure to like and subscribe for more AI automation content like this. See you in the next video.